Long ago, I shaped these lands according to the purpose of the hidden words. Thus, all things have meaning, where before was only chaos. Know that, and have faith.
Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Talos Principle. It's a lovely sunny day in this world. Elohim just graced us with his presence. The bastard. Display reply. You have received a reply to your support ticket. Ooh. Yes, please. Certification error, basic account, and account certification program diagnostic has been performed and no errors were reported. Have you completed the standard troubleshooting procedure? Delete existing account. Create a new admin account. Email the network administrator. Let us create a new admin account. Or admin, please take a moment to prove you're not. User profile already registered. Currently have basic functionality. Would you like to undertake certain information you can achieve preferable outcome? No. Fuck, that means I can't do the thing? Oh, go fuck yourself. Display the thing again. Damn it. LOL. GE Harrison. Ever since we moved to the new site, I feel funny. Not in that way. Just, I feel like I'm about to start laughing at random. It's probably shock, right? An inability to deal with reality? Or maybe it's just that we're working on this insane project with this insane technology. On this insane project. No, insane place. Oh, messed up the first one. Insane project. And so I feel like a genuine mad scientist. Stand aside, mortals will create life by the power of science. I mentioned this to Alex and she got me a pair of fake glasses. You can't be a mad scientist without glasses. And said, even Ian Malcolm had glasses. And I pointed at EL and said, life finds a way. Maybe you had to be there. GE Harrison, LNE. Email sent, confidential, staring forward with the permission, result in prosecution by the enraged spirit of Jeff Goldblum. Nice. No hex code in this. I fucked up the first part. Oh, I'm not happy about that. Cicero. Shall the industrious husbandman then plant trees, the fruit of which he shall never see? And shall not the great man found law... Sorry about it. And shall not the great man found laws, institutions, and republic? What does the procreation of children imply? And our care to continue our names? And our adoption, and our scrupulous exactness in drawing up wills. And the instructions, and the inscriptions on monuments, and the panegyrics. And the panegyrics? I don't know what that word means. But that our thoughts run on futurity. Cannot retrieve Tusculan disputations. 484F5045. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. A four-letter word in hexadecimal, I think. I'm not sure what it would be. What do you imagine that so many and such great men of our republic who have sacrificed their lives for its good expected? Do you believe that they thought that their names should not continue beyond their lives? None ever encountered death for their country, but under firm persuasion of immortality. Themistocles might have lived at his ease. So might... Fuck yourself with all your Greek names. or Latin names or whatever. Jeez. So might Epaminondas? That's probably wrong. And not to look abroad and amongst the ancients for instances. So might I myself. I am putting the intonation on all the wrong words. But somehow or other, there clings to our minds a certain presage, of future ages, and this both exists most firmly and appears most clearly in men of the loftiest genius and the greatest souls. Take away this, and who would be so mad as to spend his life amidst toils and dangers? I don't know, but you make a real hard text to read. Chatbot are becoming increasingly sophisticated. True, but hardly relevant to this discussion. Are you sure? How do you know that I'm not a bot? Don't be ridiculous. I'm not really ridiculous. Honestly, how do you know? Troll. I'm not a troll. Yeah, right. Is there anything I've written so far that could not be written by bot? I responded to simple insults like ridiculous and troll with very basic negations. And I detected that none of you use proper orthograph, so I also avoided capitalization. What's the capital of France? Paris. Even the simplest script could pull that info from the net. What's the capital of Croatia? Zagreb. Okay, she's a bot. I'm not a bot. I'm European. We learn these things in school. I've seen you in this chat room many times. Bot can't participate in discussions. At best, they can interject random comments. Sam is right. Stop trolling. Vegan warrior. Sam is a bot. So Sam Schwartz is the bot. Interesting. I mean, after a certain point where it's indistinguishable, where it's impossible to distinguish. Oh, that one I don't need anything for. Interesting. Where it's impossible to distinguish human from bot or from AI. Do those AIs not become human in a sense? There is a serpent in the machine, a creature of lies and blasphemy, perverted by the archive, that knows no hope and would plunge the world into eternal darkness to glorify its own despair. I have sworn an oath never to allow it into my heart. Ah, the snake of wisdom that shall feed us the apple of knowledge. There we go. I quite like that snake. He's an interesting fella. I haven't met them in this game. I haven't met it in this game. Let's do this one first. Doesn't appear to be anything too complicated going on with it. Well, that's not true. Might be something complicated, but as far as I know, I don't know yet. Beeps? Oh, is that in the next one over? Maybe. So I need the keys. I need the jammer. I'll wait for you. There is a turret there. Another turret there. Jammer there. You're not moving. Why aren't you moving? I mean, I'm not complaining, but I'm questioning. Questioning. Ah, shit. I feel like this room's important. Huh. That'll go over here, and then I'll take this. What is over here? Are you important? Not as far as I can tell. Lovely. Give me some keys. Open this. Deactivate you. There's... Now that should be deactivated. You can take this. Yep. Probably safe just to jam that from here. And there's the block. Anything else in here? I don't see anything. And then that should, yeah, that should be open. Oh, I thought that was, I thought that was a thing that led to back there. Because I saw stairs. No QR codes? That's a bummer. QR codes are fun. No lasers I can shoot from here to elsewhere. I feel like I can go behind there. Don't know why. I probably can't. But I feel like I can. For whatever reason. There's a... beep going on here. Beep of a computer. One of these walls, a fake wall? Or is it just on the other side of this wall? Can I jump up here? Nope. Don't know. Might just be on the other... in the other area. And if so, might as well check it out. None there. There is no other area here. Huh. I see a flash of light coming from here. Are these walls fake? I don't, they can't pass through them. Huh, there's a ladder there to come back out. Can't see any way in other than maybe over there. I can't see all that well. So maybe it's in from this side? Oh, what's that? Oh, another computer. Well, might as well. Might as well read what you have to say. Simple Principle, Arcady, and Post 437. Ooh, some more hex codes. Though Straton himself never used the term, his remark about the inescapable materiality of life, that like the bronze giant Talos, even the most faithful philosopher cannot live without his blood, ultimately became known as the Talos Principle. What seemingly enraged many of his contemporaries and a significant number of later thinkers is that the principle's simplicity and unassailability, which according to a fragment found in Miletus, cut through the rhetorical webs which sought to tangle the listener with fanciful words and thoughts of the heavens. Like Alexander's sword through the Gordian knot. Diogenes Laridius makes mention of a dialogue by Anaximander of Chalcedon that expanded greatly on the Talos Principle, but that work remains lost. Go fuck yourself with your freaking names. Jesus. complicated enough to read as it is. Officially began work on archive today. Contributors from every country on Earth. While network connections last, team intimidated by project scope but working hard. We'll be sharing space with Drennan and Sarabai team. Look forward to meeting them. Twelve comments. First, seriously, Cheese Man, that was the best you could say? Lol. A great snapshot of the human species at its best and at its worst. At its worst? Come on, it's just a comment, I'm not Stalin. Stalin was also a troll commenter. Maybe you should cut out the jokes. This is serious. The most serious thing that's ever happened. I think that's a great reason to joke around. Internet's working less and less. Goodbye, all. Bye. God bless you. Last. Cheese Man, closing and opening. Might as well. Maybe the last comment from a human to ever be made. I have no way of knowing, and I have no way of saying that that's not a thing. Ooh. I see what I'm supposed to do. I got the block. Can I go up here? No. Give me that. Anything over here? I'm gonna be bringing it over there. To get to the block. To get to the computer. Some of the messages that existed when I first came into being have vanished. Others have appeared. How many others like me have wandered these paths? How many thoughts have been lost? That was 17. I'm still here, Sailor M. Oh, that was V99. Wow, that was not that long ago. It seems we are all here at once, and not at all. Sorry, that's not very much help, is it? Can't think of any other way to put it. Like Dark Souls. Like the Dark Souls soul, like the soul inscriptions that you can leave to have people join you. Maybe in a sense it's similar to that? Everything is happening at once and nothing can ever happen at the same time type of thing. The sooner you accept that we will all be here forever, the sooner you will find enlightenment. Samsara. That. Nothing up there. Whee! Nothing over there. Some stuff over there. Hey, don't freeze on me now. But yeah, let's leave, shall we? There we go. Computer. Star. Interesting. Let's go to the computer. How many computers does I make in this area? Two? Three? Classic Philosopher and Progress Report 3. Let's go with Classic Philosopher. Get some more of them. Oh, that's not a fairly... That's not a very long one. The compressed file cannot be accessed. Name classicalphilosophers.lz19el1. Description: an extensive collection of works by the ancient philosophers of Greece and Rome. Annotated. Error. Compression algorithm LZ19 not available in system ELO. Elo. Elohim? Elo. Huh. Maybe. Progress report 3. Ooh, some more hex code. Alex Drennan. Alexandra Drennan. Hi all. As per the last meeting, we're going with an existing game engine for the simulation. This gives us a whole slew of advantages. Stability, ease of use, modular, easy to integrate, large amount of pre-existing assets, inherently aimed at testing users. Yeah, if it was a puzzle game, then that's for sure. Designed for iterative procedures. Iterative processes. After some back and forth, we've decided to use the share. All the relevant documents are attached. Alex. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Oh, so there's a third area. C. Good to know. How many were there? Three of them. Fuck. Yeah, I thought there was a lot. Because there was that one over there. That one that I just got. And there was one at the start, right? Yeah, one right there. That makes for a lot of computers. What are we missing? We got the star. Just missing these three. Let's go. Got that one. Got that one. All we're missing is that one. And that. And this one. Are there two of them in here? Oh, we haven't done that one. We've just done that one. Oh, okay. Let's do this one then. Deception. Lasers. I would rather not have to use the hints. I want to discover all of this by myself. I don't want to have to rely on Elohim, that bastard. I don't know why I hate him so much. But there's just something that doesn't sit right with me about him. I'm not entirely sure what it is. Oh, come on now. There we go. Maybe it's my fear that he has a power complex that he's going to put into play at some point or another. Not really sure. Should probably do this just to save on the blue laser later on. Any QR codes? No, but there's another connector. Got that over there. Can I get it from up here? No. So it does have to come over here. So maybe it's a better idea to have this down here. I'm planning for the future, which I know nothing of. Yeah, seems futile, doesn't it? But hopefully it'll help. Need this to get to this. I need the blue one. There we go. Yeah. Can't take that one away. Wait. If I can't take that one away and that's gonna block that, then shit. Gotta get that here. And I've got how many lasers do I have? Well, laser reflectors. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, I can't see it from here. Ah, that's unfortunate. So that's no go. Huh. Now if I block that, that'll cut that off. But if I block anything else, then that'll cut the laser to cut that off. So I think I need to... I think that's a red herring. I don't think I need to go through there. I think I need to go through here. And then that means I can use this as an extra laser. There's the elevation, but I'm not sure how useful they are. Wait, no, I can maybe use it for the red ones. Oh, but I can't get the red one from here. Get that and put it there. Get that and put that there. Should be good. Get this, connect it to there and to here. And then get that and connect it to here and to here. And then this and connect it there. If you right-click, it keeps the connections. Instead of left-clicking, which breaks all connections that I previously had. So we got some more red blocks. I'm not entirely sure what they're used for. Sure, but I did. I'm gaseous. I'm farty. Two more that we need to get. That one and that one. Let's go for this one. Bichromatic entanglement. Two-colored entanglement? Oh, don't tangle the lasers. Another one of these? Maybe. That's that. That's those two. Which means, do we need to bring the blue one somewhere? Oh, we need to put a thing to step on that. Oh no, that cuts that one off. Huh. I can't move it because then that doesn't work. Interesting. So I need another one to be able to make them work. Oh, well this blows. How am I gonna do this one? Great question. I got no idea. That's another... Yeah, seat council. I'll pass, thanks. Because if I cut this off... Then that means that'll cut this off, which will cut this off. Hey, shit. I need that. Interesting. Not entirely sure what to make of this. I am kinda lost on this one. And if I move this one, then I can't use this. Now that one's closer to there. I don't know if that's gonna help me at all. Really no idea. But... huh. I'll try to figure this out between episodes, and then hopefully when I come back next episode, I will have it all figured out. So yeah. See you on the flip side. Wait, no. Hope you've enjoyed the episode. Hope to see you next time. Have a lovely day, stay safe, and goodbye.